Cody Rhodes off the top rope, and the attack continues.